Hello again. One program note before we get started. In our program, we're going to perform Charter Oak Concert March first on the program, and the rest of the program will follow in order if you just put Charter Oak at the top. Thank you. Next piece, American Overture for Band by Joseph Wilcox Jenkins, is one of the standards of the literature. Like the piece we just played was somewhat old. This is a somewhat old piece too, one of the standards of the literature. And this was actually the first piece he wrote, and I believe he was in his early 20s when he wrote this piece. Thank you very much. Our next piece is going to be an arrangement from the movie Titanic, and it's a medley that features all of the most of the songs from the movie. I think you'll enjoy this one This is a more contemporary sound. So this is the Titanic medley.
Thank you.
Before we play our last number of the evening, I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight. It's a wonderful crowd tonight. It's great to see everybody here. And our last number is entitled Parkour. And if you're unfamiliar with that title, with that name, it refers to the art or sport of running, jumping, diving, balancing, gymnastic-y type of things, trying to move over obstacles as quickly and as efficiently as possible. If you've ever seen videos of people in cities running across rooftops, jumping from building to building, or balancing on the edge of a building, or running to a wall and then running up the wall and doing a flip, that's the French art of parkour, and it was meant to be non-competitive, meaning that when they do this, it was in a spirit of congeniality and support and non-competitive nature. So the very best people would really, really encourage and support the novices and the people getting into it. So this is a musical representation of Parkour by the composer Sam Hazo. Thank you.
Thank you. it was a good performance.
Thank you so much for coming. Enjoy your evening, and have a great weekend. Thank you.